Matilda will be here any moment.
Aunt Tilly is coming today?
Today? Guys, is this a bad thing?
It's badder than bad.
Baddest thing there is.
Ah, here she comes.
Oh, Rolly, I wish she could have been at the wedding. I can't wait to meet her. Isn't it exciting, Sophia?
Yes! No, it isn't! The most exciting thing Aunt Tilly does is bake pies!
After she's done pinching our cheeks and patting our heads.
And she's always asking us to be her little helpers.
So you help her bake?
We've always gotten out of it.
She's so boring. Trust us, you don't want to be stuck in a hot old kitchen all day with Aunt Tilly.
Especially when the carnival is in town.
Oh no, she's here! Dad, we have to leave for the carnival, now.
I think you can stay and say hello to your aunt.
But, Daddy, we've been planning it for days.
Weeks, months even.
James, Amber, let's be polite.
Yes, Father.
The Duchess Matilda.
Hey, Machu!
Sorry about all that dust. It was a long trip.
Roland, my dear baby brother, look at you. Adorable, just adorable.
Tilly!
Miranda, you're even prettier than your portrait.
Oh, thank you. I'm so glad to finally meet you, Tilly.
James, look at you. How tall you are. Wow, and Amber.
Oh, you've grown so beautiful.
She was a funny-looking baby, so I'm a little shocked. I hope I'm not showing it on my face.
I'm Amber.
Oh, of course you are, dear. Would have known you anywhere.
I'm Sophia, Duchess Matilda.
None of that now. We're family. I'm Aunt Tilly to you. Come here.
Let's all go inside. I'll have someone bring your bags in.
Oh, I have no bags. None at all. Everything I need is right in here.
Great. Ah. Carnival can wait a little bit longer. So, did you have a good trip?
It was whiz-bang.
It always is. Tilly, in honor of your visit, we're having a family dinner tonight.
How lovely.
And I was hoping you might whip up your special apple pie for dessert.
I always do.
Told you.
Great! Tilly makes the best apple pie in the kingdom.
I'll need apples, of course. Cinnamon, nutmeg, and what else? Oh, yes! Some little helpers.
I know the children will be happy to assist.
But we're supposed to go to the carnival today.
Well, at least one of you needs to stay and help your aunt.
Your Majesties, it's time to go over the arrangements for tonight's dinner.
Right.
But who's going to help Aunt Tilly?
Well, I hope all of you do. You'll just have to decide what's more important. Tilly, would you like to join us in the parlor after you're done baking?
I would, but I'm afraid baking will take us all day.
All day?
Okay, have fun. Well then, shall we get started?
We'd love to, Aunt Tilly, but we've been planning to go to the carnival for months.
Years even. I understand. What about you, Sophia?
Well, I am happy to help you.
Whiz bang!
Well, we'll be going then.
See you after the carnival.
Toodaloo! Let's get out of here. So, when do we get started?
Right now. First, we need the apples. Only the ripest, reddest, rarest Arabella apple will do for us. There's an Arabella orchard not far from here. Doesn't it sound like a grand adventure?
Yeah.
Sophia, dear. Not really dressed for this, are you?
Really?
I'm sure I have something. Wondered where I put that. Only blooms every 5 years. I'm taking lessons. Oh, there. And just your size.
Is it very far?
Oh, about a hop, skip, and a jump, I'd say. And here we are. Oh, we're too late. The Arabella orchard has moved again.
The orchard moved? How can an orchard move?
Oh, an Arabella orchard is always looking for the perfect spot to grow. That's what makes the Arabella apple so rare and delicious.
Maybe we should go back to the castle. Won't regular apples be good enough?
Nonsense! My locus pocus map will tell us how to get there.
That's a blank piece of paper.
Oh, but things aren't always as they seem, Sophia. Ask nicely, and the map will show you the way. Go ahead, dear.
Okay, if you say so. Locus Pocus map, can you show us where the Arabella orchard is, please? It really is a map.
Now then, we'll have to go through Melodious Meadow, across Gargantuan Gorge, and there it is, the Orchard of the Arabella Apple.
What's that place?
Ooh, the horrid hills. Oh no, we won't go there. Come along, our adventure awaits.
What's a melodious meadow?
Melodious, dear, meaning pleasant to the ear whenever there's a breath of a breeze.
I never knew this was here. It's beautiful. It's
melodious. The world's full of wonders waiting to be seen.
Are the
those the...
Horrid hills.
What's up there?
Don't know. Rather not find out if you don't mind. Right this way.
Are you sure the Locust Pocus map said to go this way?
Oh, quite sure. Through the meadow, it said. But it didn't say exactly how to get through the meadow. maybe we took a wrong turn.
Are we lost, Aunt Tilly?
No, not at all, dear. We're right here. It's the path that's lost.
Oh, it's no use.
Now, now, Sophia, we have to keep trying. No one's ever gotten anywhere by giving up.
Okay. Oh, it's like a big maze. If only we could see over the flowers. Then we know how to find our way out.
Now that's a whiz-bang idea, and I have just the thing. Somewhere. Oh, let's see. Oh, I thought there was a dog here. Chase him. Find a ways to. Oh. Oh, tea, dear?
No, thank you.
Here we are. Magic jumping shoes. Try these on for size.
Well, okay. They're so fluttery. Whoa!
Whoopsie daisy! Oh, whoopsie doozy. Okay, no worries. The third time's a charm, Sophia. Keep your knees bent and remember what goes up must come down.
It's working. I can see the way, Aunt Tilly.
Excellent, dear.
Come on, follow me. We did it.
Thanks to you. Shouldn't be much farther. Keep your eyes open for a deep, wide...
Aunt Tilly, look out!
Gorge! You found it! Well done!
Look! There's a bridge! Doesn't seem too sturdy, does it? Let's test it.
Good thinking, dear. Sure don't make rickety rope bridges the way they used to.
What was that?
The only way to find out is to find out.
It's a giant. Why do you think he's crying?
Suppose you'll have to ask.
Me?
You.
Excuse me, Mr. Giant? Sir, are you all right?
Oh, I'm not at all right. I stepped on a thorn and it really hurts.
Did you try to get it out?
I tried, but it's too small for my big fingers.
Maybe I can help.
But you're just a little thing. What can you do? Oh, just go away.
I know it hurts, Mr. Giant. But if you'd let me take a look, I think I can help.
Okay. Here.
Oh, my. It's not a thorn
time, dear. It's the whole bush.
Do you think we can pull it out?
Well, we won't know until we try. Be careful with the thorns.
Let's pull on the count of three. One, two, three!
Oh, you got it out! You got it out! Oh, how can I ever thank you?
Well, there is one thing. We need to get across that big gorge.
You call that a gorge? I can get over that in one step. Come along!
There they are, the Arabella apples.
Wow, they're beautiful.
We can use this to carry them. Here's a nice red one. Oh, yes, that's a fine one, too. And here's another one.
How about these?
Lovely. This should be more than enough.
I got it. Huh? The apple trees. Where did they go?
Off to find a better spot, I suppose. I hope that was your stomach, dear.
Nope.
Mine neither. Uh-oh. It's a wild and woolly wombeast. Go on now. Be a good wombeast. Shoo, you. Shoo.
It's not shooing.
You better get the apple.
Hey, those are ours. Aunt Tilly! He took all the apples, and the orchard's gone, so we can't get more. Now we'll never get to bake your pie.
It's okay, Sophia. I'm sure you'll come up with a solution.
Me? What can I do?
Why, the same thing you've been doing all day long. You figured out a way to get through the flower maze, bravely faced a giant, and convinced him to help us across that gorge. Wow, Sophia, my dear, you have what it takes to be a great adventurer. If you find yourself in trouble and you don't know what to do, don't pull your hair out in despair before my song is through. See, I've got a little recipe to take away your woes. And all of the ingredients are right behind your nose. You just need 2 cups of courage. So put on
adventurers must do. I have no doubt you'll figure out a great idea or two. Cause the key to finding what you want is knowing where to look. And you've got all the ingredients, so now it's time to cook.
If only we could find the one beast, then we might get our apples back.
But he's long gone, dear. How could we find him?
Your Locus Pocus map. We can ask it where the one beast went.
That is a whiz-bang idea.
Locus Pocus map. Please show us the one beast.
He's in the Horrid Hills.
But that's okay. Cause I've got two cups of courage and a little pinch of pluck.
Jumping shoes could help us get up there.
They sure couldn't.
But maybe you have something else in your bag that would?
Good thinking. Let's see here. Oh, Eureka! A kite!
That's a kite?
Remember, things aren't always as they seem, dear. And we just need to pin the tail on the kite, and there we go. Now all we need is a breath of a breeze. Ah, wonderful. Hold on tight, and off we go.
I think we can see the whole kingdom from up here.
And then some. That's the Wombie's cave right there. Ooh, I'll never fit in there.
I can do it, Aunt Tilly.
Spoken like a true adventurer. I'll be right here if you need me.
Practicing it all day. I even scared myself.
You scared yourself with your own growl? That's funny.
It is kind of funny. Hey, wait a minute. You speak Wombeast?
I can speak to any animal because of my amulet.
Well, you're wrong about me being funny. I'm not funny. I'm ferocious.
And kind of cute. When you aren't growling and taking people's apples. I'd like our apples back if you don't mind.
Well, you can't have them. They're mine now.
But we picked those apples, and it took us all day to find them. And it's just not nice to take things from people higgledy-piggledy.
You're right. But I'm really hungry. And those apples look so tasty.
Oh, well, if you'd asked us, I'm sure we would have given you a few. But we really need those apples back so we can bake a pie for the family dinner tonight.
What's a family dinner?
You know, when the whole family eats together with lots of food and a great big table. Wait, don't tell me you've never had a family dinner.
I don't have a family.
You don't?
No, it's just me up here.
Don't you ever get lonely?
Sometimes. Here, take your apples. I'll find something else to eat.
Poor Wombies. I wish there was a way we could both get what we want. Hey, maybe there is. I'm back, and I got the apples.
Sophia, I knew you could do it.
Oh.
Aunt Tilly, this is Wilbur, the wild woolly Wombies. He's very hungry, so I invited him to come back to the castle for the family dinner.
What a whiz-bang idea! Thanks for helping me bake it, Sophia.
You're welcome.
May I present the Duchess Matilda's famous apple pie?
Oh, I've been waiting all day. Outdone yourself this time, Tilly.
Oh, it's delicious. Well, I couldn't have done it without my little helper.
Oh, Sophia, you missed a great carnival. We rode a Ferris wheel so high, you could almost see the whole kingdom.
That high, huh?
And they had this big corn maze. I thought we'd never get out. Sorry you missed it.
Was it fun helping Aunt Tilly? It was funner than fun. It was whiz-bang.
Huh?
Here you go, Wilbur.
Sophia, I've never seen you eat so much. You had a second helping of everything.
All that baking must have made me hungry.
Oh, dear. Where are my manners? Excuse me.
A toast to my dear sister and her outstanding apple pie. To Tilly.
To Tilly!
I'm so glad I spent the day with you. I had no idea you were such an adventurer.
And I always knew you were, my dear.
board. What's wrong with you? Nie, to już nie fajne, bo machali przy dziewczynie. Cześć, dobra.